Everybody, and welcome back to another Solitaire video. Tonight we have the red capital bicycle playing cards. All right, we're doing things. say at this point, we brought in some lighter fluid. But can we take off the cap? That is not known yet.
Not
enough silly metaphors for now. Let's get on to game number two. Silly me. Oh, sillier me. Actually, get out of here. Can't play that yet. But we can play this red 8 on this black 9. And when you look at that, it looks like this far in. was so tempted to put the hearts, the jack of hearts there, just because I wanted the suit symmetry. Is anyone else like that? Or is it just me? feels like the same cards are in her hands. Nowhere for that seven. Now, hey, watch yourself. Okay. Nowhere for that seven. Nowhere for that queen, and nowhere for that nine. Boy, did that game drag itself out. But hey, still a good game. It's just, at the end, it was being a little bit of a jerk, or it was really trying its best to let us win. Anyway, let's see what kept us from winning. This time, of course, that ace of spades. Double kings and double eights. Did not expect that. But anyway. Yeah. Really can't complain. I'm just trying to find things to complain about, in all honesty. Let's get on to our last game of the night. Each game felt like it's been at least like 5 or 6 minutes apiece, at worst. See it.